Hi, it's Janine Corcoran here with Edwin from Caliber Loans. Hi, Edwin.
How are you doing, Janine? It's a pleasure to be here.
Great. The reason for our take two with Corcoran, Edwin, is to, originally it was started to help agents. That was my main goal. But in doing several videos, it was amazing how many customers or clients that responded to the video. And they were saying, Janine, the video's great. They're so helpful. So if you can give agents and customers 5 minutes of advice, what would that be?
Well, one of the first things that most buyers want to know is, how much can I afford? Is my credit good enough? Do I make enough income? Do I need a lot of money to buy a house? And that's where we come into play. On the agent side, quite frankly, you should always have your client get pre-qualified with an expert before you invest any time in bringing them out there. On the client standpoint, before calling a realtor, contact the loan officer that will be able to help you out to answer those questions to figure out how much money you're going to need, if any, because there are certain programs that exist that have down payment assistance programs. For example, the state of Florida has an excellent down payment assistance program that gives you up to $15,000 non-repayable. In other words, it's a 0% silent loan. You must stay in the home for 5 years and one day. If you refinance or if you decide to change title, you will be obligated to pay those funds back. But you know, in the long run, $15,000 goes a long way to purchasing a home. As far as the income standpoint, as far as the credit standpoint, that's where we come into play. You know, we do a consultation with you, we figure out exactly what's going to be the best bet, and we'll go from there.
Well, that's a great program.
Okay. It is.
Wonderful program. Can they use that money also to help with the purchase price?
You can use those funds in a wide variety of ways. Some clients, for example, they may have some funds in the bank, but they want to use those funds to lower the purchase price per se. So let's say, for example, they can only afford 150, but they saw a property at 165, and they'll use those $10,000, for example, and then they'll just lower the purchase price for that. It doesn't necessarily need to be used for the down payment or the closing cost. So you can use those funds however you see fit, as long as it's dedicated for the purchase of that property.
Wow, that's a great program.
And, yes.
And for, like you said, for any buyers that are looking to purchase or for the real estate agents that need to know about that program, that's
absolutely
great. Is there any kind of time limit on it? Is it only for this year, or is there any?
One of the best things about this program is that it's for first-time home buyers, and the state of Florida always has money. It's very different between, you know, what the counties provide on a county level, because we also hear a lot of realtors say, oh, we did this, we waited 60 days to get a reservation, we found a home, and all of a sudden,
no money.
So you don't run into those issues with the down payment assistance with the state of Florida, and it's always there, it's always available. So there is no cutoff time or deadline.
Oh, that's wonderful. Well, I appreciate you coming today, Edward.
I really appreciate being here. Thank you for you and your team to allow me to take out some time and talk to you guys.
Okay. Have a great day.